Good evening, 47. Your target calls himself Mr. Giggles and operates an underground circus called the Soirée Horrible. Attractions include animal fights, deadly blood sports, and other choreographed violence. We are uncertain why he is in Marrakesh, only that he is somewhere in the city center. You will need to locate him on the ground and engage at your discretion. He should be simple enough to spot, at least. The client requires that in addition to eliminating the target, you also acquire his client list. Given the target's personality, he is unlikely to manage such matters himself, so you will need to discover its location on site. The clock is ticking, 47. Good luck. Good evening, 47. The target arrived several hours ago for a meeting with a local French Marrakeshi businessman, somewhere in the city center. We've been unable to discover the specific location, so I advise you to look for a higher than usual security presence. Good hunting.
Mr. Giggles. Does my name amuse you?
Mr. Giggles. Problem. Yes, getting the item you requested is hard. Local families are unwilling to part with such things, even for a great deal of money.
I am disappointed. I have made promises to my guests. They will be most frustrated if they cannot save the attraction.
I understand. I do not wish to.
You do not wish to what? To make me look like a clown.
I don't.
That was a joke. Much like. Sadly, I cannot allow your failure to go unpunished. I'm sure you understand.
What? What do you mean, Mr.
Mr. Giggles? What I mean is that you have failed to acquire the item that my guests wish to see painfully killed. So now I must painfully kill you.
I don't understand.
I'm afraid I've not been entirely honest with you. I've already acquired the item in question. I merely wish to hear what you had to say for yourself.
Oh, thank God.
I did poison your coffee, however. Why are you laughing? I'm informed it is very painful. Perhaps you are already feeling the effects? A tightness of the bowels before the violent bleeding begins? A numbness of the extremities? I am not, as they say in the colonies, kidding. You might consider purging yourself in the local toilet.
Target down. I'm sure you would have preferred a large audience. There is a social event taking place in the VIP lounge in the center of the market. I'd suggest you investigate.
A good day to you, sir. Sir? Invite, please. All right, good job, sir. Thank you.
As long as you have an invite.
Oh, I have. Thanks.
Then you can come and go as much as you like.
Sir, this is a restricted area. Sir, this is a restricted area. Glad we speak the same language.
Hello, sir.
Thank you. Yes, go ahead, sir.
Good evening. Two guests for the show? Of course.
Copy. When Mandola arrives, I'll report back to you ASAP.
Hello, Congressman. I would just need a moment to confirm that I'm the guest list. I will send you confirmation in the usual manner.
Look, dear, again, I've noted the past being empty and pipes not prepared.
Let me know if you need anything.
Do something about that. It's what I think.
All apologies. I won't repeat that mistake.
Payment will be in the usual manner and on the line. Of course.
Thank you.
At the risk of seeming flippant, the clan has expired and the money has been wired. Exit 47, stage left.
Not the subtle type, are we?
Because it's my sister. Now, she told me something odd. She said a freshman came.